On Friday evening, February 11, 2011, Baytown PD, EMS, and Fire and Rescue responded to the scene of a major accident at the intersection of Bob Smith and McKinney Road in Baytown, Texas. The impact of the collision caused one vehicle to careen into the deep ditch on McKinney. Two victims were taken by life flight to Memorial Hermann Hospital in Houston, Texas. According to information gathered at the scene, the victims did not sustain life-threatening injuries.